Hello, I'm Victoria Pasi, and I'm in charge in hospitality together with Atilea Albano here in YWAM Antipolo Training Center. YWAM has 18 foundational values. Practice hospitality is number 17. There are 5 primary activities that we do. One of them is welcoming guests and visitors. We prepare a food for them, a drink. Sometimes we ask them to, what do you want to drink? Or like juice or coffee. Activities that we have is rooms, such as speaker's room. So here is our speaker. The third primary activities here in YWAM Antipolo Training Center is celebration, such as parties or birthdays. We love to celebrate birthdays because this is very important for us. The second one is graduation. And the third one is going away parties. And the fourth one is love feast, which is we love to do it. The fourth primary activities here in YWAM Antipolo Training Center is meetings, such as leadership meetings. And the second one is staff meetings. This is our place of meeting place in evening or morning. So the fifth primary activity here in the base is linen and laundry. Here it is.
Hi. Every Monday is hospitality wash day.
Thank you for joining us in our little hospitality tour. Before I leave, or before we leave, I just want to share to you a verse that talks about hospitality, which is in Romans 12:13. It says here, share with the Lord's people who are in need. Practice hospitality. It's very important for us as a Christian or a missionary to welcome people, even we don't know them, but ask them or offer something to them. And let's practice hospitality and love one another. So thank you. I want to invite you or visit our base here in Antipolo Training Center. We would love to have you here in this space. Or visit our website, which is in YWAM, atc.org. Thank you so much and God bless. Bye-bye!